Got it. Okay, where is he? Here he comes. That's Castellan. Okay, we got her back up. Everybody died. Not Tragus. Okay. Whew. You just do too much damage in this phase. Come on, back off. Come on, got you. Fuck off. We got him. We got him. We got him, guys. Oh, my God. Oh, we got him. The stars are back in motion. Oh my God. Okay. Gives you an idea of how strong the vibrations are at that point. Oh man, we did it. Radahn down. There he is. Oh my brother. You missed it, Ellis. We did it.
Good. glory of the clash is shared by Radahn and you. And did you see that afterwards? Falling star right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been cleared. To Nokra, where Rani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. We'll take up our swords once more for Mistress Rani. Let's meet where the falling star. We'll go into battle. My only purpose is to fight for Rani's fate, sword and fang. The curtain's rising. And the final act. Let's meet where the falling star. We'll go into battle again. Side by side.
Hey, Steggy! Radahn down! Sword and fang. Oh, that was so much fun.
And the final act.
Oh, that was so much fun. Oh, Alexander. Oh, you're not looking so good, buddy.
Ah, hello there. It was a battle marvelously fought. You are well and truly a champion, friend. I, on the other hand...
Good luck with that.
...nothing but a crock. One hit was all it took to crack me, and for my inside to come spilling out. After that... I hid like a coward, and as such, I can hardly stand to face one such as you.
No.
But don't you think I've given up just yet?
Come on, Alex.
As luck would have it, there's a veritable mountain of warriors' bodies right here. If I can just squeeze this bunch down inside me, I'll be a mighty warrior again in no time. And the bodies found here are exceedingly fine. Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering, the greatest of all wars?
Well, good luck with that. And you tell Logarius to get the fuck out of my castle.
I'll grow even stronger. Just you wait when next we meet. The bodies found here. Who could expect any less from the very... Just you wait and see, friend. I'll grow even stronger.
Now, I have heard that there is something hidden out here. But congratulations on beating Murgo's wet nurse. That fight can be particularly rough, especially once he starts doing the illusions. The illusions really make that one a bitch. Oh, that was so much fun. You know, sometimes defensive fighting is a thing. But remember that this is... Behold a dead end. Okay, so he's at the other end. Actually, I'm going to run along the cliffs here and see if it's just hiding in the cliffs here. But boy, we got him. 9 levels down, but we got him. Take that, Chad. So, for those that don't know, Chad the other night was like, "Hey, what level are you against Radahn?" And I was like, "Oh, I'm just a level... I'm level 50. He's like... You're only level 50? Dude, you do know that, like, Radahn's a level 60 fight. And? You're like, going in way under level, Dis. And? Bitch, I was the hunt... I hunted the things that go bump in the night. You think I'm scared of a guy that holds back stars? Full of bitch and hood and wish a motherfucker would. All right. Bloodhound Fang, you came in handy again as part of the fighter's golf bag. There's supposed to be a catacombs out here. And that's what I'm searching for, in case you guys didn't know. And it's a pain in the ass, from what I hear. It's easily one of the hardest. Because half of them are Crucible Knights and the other half are Rot Knights. Clean Rot Knights. Welcome in, Mystery. There it is. We have found our goal. It does move. The War Dead Catacombs. Yeah, see this? This is why this catacombs is such a pain in the ass. Friendship ahead. Be wary of Swordfighter, but something incredible ahead. If you wait it out, you can actually get some runes for it. Oh, how many? I have 70k. Okay, we can't afford to lose all that. You are yes. As opposed to no? Maybe so? Okay, so what is my endurance at right now? It's at a 19, I think. That would up it to 20. One point in arcane. That's five levels. Or four levels. Okay, welcome in, Mystery. I hope you've been having a good day. So as you can see, there are Clean Rot Knights and there are Crucible Knights just running around in here. Locked by some contraption. Running. Oh, shit.
3,689 is way different than losing like 70,000 runes. Just saying. Sadly, no death counter on this one. So that's the War Dead Catacombs. That's the Star Scourge Radahn. Okay, so we also have this village right here. And what are you? The Celia Crystal Tunnel. You know what? We're gonna give this one a rest. Yeah, there would be a lot of dead tarnish to hide behind. Almost as many as your dead bandicoots. And I just say that because bandicoots die a little easier. Okay, so now I can go to Celia Crystal Tunnel. Hi there, Bubba. Rot grease. Okay, rot grease is what gives Scarlet Rot. Activated that. This is where you end up after you get trapped. Where is it? Oh, he's up here. Oh, wow. You fuckers. Knock that off. They're just spamming it. Like, what the hell? Like, that's not even close to being okay. Like, seriously, him being able to sit there and just spam it like that with no cooldown, kinda not cool. That's not cool. Like, how am I supposed to take care of this room if I have three different guys that can see me and spam this fucking attack? No. Fucking A. It's like pulling teeth getting one of those guys killed. Oh boy. No, I'm just really annoyed, so I'm being really quiet. Up there. Got you. Whew. Okay, so we got that one. And there's one more up here. That I know about. Or maybe that's it, and it was just the two of them making my life hell. Nope. Are you kidding me? What is with these fuckers? I sit there and try and close the gap. It ducks under all my attacks. I sit there and try and close the gap to stop it from ranged attacking me. It still spams the ranged attacks and follows them up with a melee. What the fuck? Oh my god, I hate these bugs. I know. It's just a case of I have to pick my battles carefully. There it is. Got you. Okay. And then the last one's right up there. Damn you! God damn you! Yeah. Like, this is worse than the oubliette guys that have four arms and just constantly fire a bow at you, because eventually they stop. Hey, welcome in. Why are those hitting me in here? Okay, he's dead. Okay. Got you. Now he's dead. Okay, he's dead. That takes care of that one. I'm not playing. I am through playing games with this bullshit. Hey, cool. I'll take a rune arc. I'll take it. Okay, so they're all dead. That's where you get teleported to after the trap. Okay, nothing there. But, welcome in, Caxips. I hope you're having a good night. Okay. No, not there. Oh, I see it. So how do I get up there? I think I know how I gotta do this. Okay, I can't do anything with that yet, but we'll come back to that later. Got you. Okay. Interesting. We'll go there in a second. So the spirits, when you're playing online, sometimes you'll see a ghostly outline of other players so you can see what they're doing and get ideas of what to do. Okay, so he hit that wall and he didn't see anything, so he came back. Somber Stone 4. Fuck me. Fuck off. Okay. So I'm pretty sure that's... Okay, yeah. And then up here was where that guy was, I think. Got one. They got a lot of poise, but if you have the right weaponry, they don't have a lot of hit points. Okay. Yeah, it's always random. Do we have a stake? We have a message. But try luring out. Be wary of right, be wary of left. Okay. We're gonna just sneak back here, grab this real quick. Oh, there's loot. There's a lot of loot. Got him. Okay, we got him. Fuck off. Faithful canvas talisman. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. He's here all week. Try the veal. Okay, got that. So where's my steak? Where's my steak, America? There's no steak. I can't use grace because I'm in the tunnel. Okay. Okay. Okay, put that one there. Pop that. Cool. I really hate these giants. Okay, so we have a totally different problem on our hands. Oh, he grabbed me. Fuck. Oh boy. Okay, so that's a totally different... That's a horse of a totally different color. Well, I went in with only two Estus, and I couldn't heal, and didn't know the fight. I was destined to lose. And it makes me do the whole tunnel all over again? Why? Why? It's making me do the whole tunnel all over again. I wonder if I can rush it. I'm gonna try. You can. Oh, God damn you. Two. Oh, he grabbed me. Fuck. Oh, he just grabbed me. I'm dead. Ah.